Where have you been, my dearest dear, these 7 long years or more? I've come to see me far about that you promised to me before. Oh, hold your tongue, oh, your former vows, for they will bring such strife. I implore your tongue, oh, your former vows, for I am become a wife. For you the crown of gold and the king's daughter also. Now I am come for you, me love, and with me you must go. See not yon 7 pretty ships the air brought me to land. With men and dimes and mariners, I am well on every hand. Oh, she has gone to her young son, I am kissed him and she can share. Next day I'll sleep and has been gone and done the same to him. She set her foot upon the ship, 'twas rigged with silk and gold. But no mariners on board the ship, the sailor could she behold. And they had sailed away, away, smiles but barely one. When she began to weep and moan and think on her young son, they hadn't sailed away, away, miles but barely two. When she espied his cloven hoof from his great old stick and blue, I said, you see, the lilies grow on the banks of Italy. But I'll let you see the fishes swim in the bottom of the sea. They hadn't sailed away, away, smiles but barely three. When grim grew his countenance and raging grew the sea, and the masts were like beaten gold but not in the even seas, and the sails that were the silks so fine fell not in the eastern breeze. And I should turn it all received to be, until the tops of that gallant ship, they told her well than me. And the clouds grew dark, the wind grew loud, and the levin built a reef, and waves and whales, the snow-white sprites in the bottom of the sea. He struck the topmast with his hand, the foremast with his knee. Right, the guy.